Steve Doszpot was born on the 23rd of September 1948 and died on the 25th of November 2017. He was an Australian politician and member of the Australian Capital Territory Legislative Assembly from 2008 to 2017. A member of the Liberal Party, he represented the electorate of Molonglo between 2012 and 2016 and the electorate of Brindabella between 2008 and 2012, Molonglo from 2012 to 2016, and Kajong from 2016 to his death in 2017. In December 2012, Mr. Doszpot was elected as the assistant speaker. Doszpot was born in Budapest, Hungary, and in 1957, aged 9, migrated to Australia with his refugee parents. He completed his secondary education at the Christian Brothers High School, Lewisham, 1961-64. He moved to Canberra in 1974 and was involved in the computer industry as a senior executive with Wang Computer, Australia, Digital Equipment Corporation and Canon Australia, with a brief stint at the Xero ICT Centre as the business development manager in Canberra, before his election to the ACT Legislative Assembly in 2008. On the 24th of October 2017. Doszpot announced that he would be resigning from the Legislative Assembly on 5 December, after being diagnosed with terminal liver cancer. However, he died from the disease on 25 November.